When you use the DJI FPV system for the first time, you will need to activate the four components separately. Visit the official DJI website, enter the DJI FPV system product page, and click Downloads. Download the latest version of DJI Assistant 2, DJI FPV Series, and install it on your computer. Power on the DJI FPV Goggles. Connect the DJI FPV Goggles to your computer via the USB-C cable. Launch DJI Assistant 2 and enter your account email and password to log in. Click DJI FPV Goggles. A message will prompt you to activate your device. Click Start Activation. The DJI FPV Goggles are now successfully activated. Next, let's activate the DJI FPV Air Unit. Power on the Air Unit. Connect the Air Unit to your computer. Click DJI FPV Air Unit. Click Start Activation. Then click Confirm Your Account. The activation is now complete. Finally, let's activate the DJI FPV Remote Controller. First, press the power button once. Then press again and hold. Connect the remote controller with your computer. Click DJI FPV Remote Controller. A message will prompt you to activate your device. Click Start Activation. The activation is now complete. Thanks for watching. Hit the like button if this tutorial was helpful. If you need any support with your DJI gear, feel free to contact us via Facebook Messenger by following the link in the description. Thank you for watching.